Hi, Andrew here from Accelerate Auto Electrics and Air Conditioning. Today we've just charge rate, the state it's at, and it also tells you how your cell's travelling with balancing. Pretty amazing. The other thing we've installed to run it is the Enerdrive DC2DC40 Plus. So this on this van is handling all the DC input from the alternator, Anderson plug, and also is handling all our solar charge. I think we've got 240 or something on the roof here. We've also installed, up there we'll show you next, a Enerdrive ePro battery monitor that'll take care of the whole system and show us everything that's going on. So up here, the Enerdrive ePro battery monitor. So not only have we got our app that tells us everything and what the battery is doing, this ePro monitor will also show us what the solar is doing relative to the battery and the DC-DC input. So thanks for having a look at our lithium upgrade. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below, or you want to find out more information, give us a call on 1300 Caralec or visit www.amae.net.au. Thanks again.